the News 8 Storm Team Forecast with meteorologist Joe Calhoun.
I'm going to start with those numbers for rainfall so far for the year at Harrisburg International Airport, I want to mention. 2 inches of rain this month, a little actually below normal, but for the year, a record setter. And we'll go over 73 with this storm, I think. Now, just want to mention, my colleague at Millersville, Eric Hurst, reminds me that not everybody in the Susquehanna Valley has seen record rains. Millersville recorded about 54, 55 inches so far. I think he said it's about fifth on the list. But regardless, it's been a wet one, and it is going to be a wet one again today. As the rain arrives, breezy, cool, low 40s today. I think the low to mid 40s before the rain gets going. Once it starts raining, we're maybe near 40, kind of raw and windy, and getting windier tonight. The rain coming to an end, but those winds will be gusty, 20, 30, 40 miles an hour even. Then windy, chilly day tomorrow. Winds gradually subside. We'll see a little more sun later in the afternoon, but a lot of clouds, I think, for tomorrow, near 40 degrees. It's dry down on Penn Square. People getting going back to work after the holiday, and it's not too bad, 33 right now. South, southeast winds are light, so not much of a wind chill out there this morning. Most numbers in the 30s. Lebanon and Selins Grove right at 30 degrees right now, 39 in York, 38 in Gettysburg, and we're dry for now. On the radar, nothing showing up over us. Starting to pick up some echoes. This is stuff up in the clouds northwest of State College down over the Skyline Drive. But most of the rainfall from Charleston up toward Columbus, a lot of this not reaching the ground just quite yet. The atmosphere will be moistening up as we go through the next couple of hours. And look at this slug of moisture coming right out of the Gulf of Mexico. Circulation back over western Kentucky and Tennessee. That's a storm system. It's heading northbound. On the backside of it, a little bit of snow, Chicago, Indianapolis, St. Louis, nothing significant. This is mainly a rainmaker. And for us, the heaviest rain coming in this afternoon into this evening. Storm exits pretty quickly as this cold front punches us out of there. We may dry out overnight tonight, but I don't think we clear out a lot. And that cold front comes through, keeps it chilly tomorrow. High pressure will build in. That means a chilly night tomorrow night, downright cold into the 20s. Ahead of this system, we'll bring more clouds in on Thursday. Could be some rain or snow showers with it Thursday night or Friday. But ahead of it, a lot of rain. And again, I'm thinking, you know, a half inch to an inch or more in some locations. It could cause some ponding and certainly going to send us over 73 inches officially at Harrisburg International Airport. Rain, is it the last for the year? Well, it looks like we're fairly dry for tomorrow and Thursday. That other system coming through on Friday, if it gives us any precipitation, it looks like it's on the light side. So, yeah, this is probably the last significant precipitation maker of the year. But there is a chance of showers as we start the new year.
Well, of course there is. Yeah, why wouldn't there be?
Right.
It's been quite a year weather-wise. It really
weather-wise
has.
Weather-wise has been. I mean, we've had all severe weather and all kinds of stuff going on. And, you know, it has been quite a year.
Well, all right, Joe, thank you. We'll